Don't even think about it. My dick is- Thank you. thought of it.
Get ready. What did I think of it? It was wild. Yeah. Oh, I can't do this.
Come on, do it.
Yeah, we're trying to instigate a revolution.
Okay.
We want your opinion.
I like the way you say yeah, because it makes everyone want to say yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, we're like, everyone get naked.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, why, no doubt, you know?
Yeah, exactly. And you always think guys can only say yeah, but no, bitches can too.
Bitch, bitch.
There's an attack that we were going to do, dance bitch. It's a pity we didn't do that one. But next time,
yeah.
Someone told me that I danced like a bitch, and I thought, that's a good track. And then I made this track, yeah.
I do each track in a day, so I don't know.
Music. All the music started this last year. Before that, never. Only when I was 11, and then I stopped. Because a lady came to one of my performances and said I was shit. And I just stopped like that. For 33 years, I'm 44. So for 33 years, no music. And then the last year, it's come flooding out. Yeah.
Yeah, so this is my first
time. We found each other, actually.
I was DJing in the park in Brussels, and I saw her dancing, and I said, "Who the fuck is that?" And then I started talking to her after, and boom,
boom.
And my alter ego is called Maya.
And her name
is Maya. Yeah, so we were meant to meet, you know.
Maya.
And it's significant. M A is Ma, and I've lost my mother, I've lost my father, I've lost my whole fucking family. So we were meant to work together. Sanchita, what the fuck? This
no,
is
he's having a good time.
I know, but then I was like, no, Maya would not bring me to a shithole. There's something amazing that's about to happen. I was like, I don't know. Because all I can see is these fucking hippies in flip-flops that smell. And I'm like, shit, do you want some of my Air Mace? You know what I mean? And I was like, and I'm a bit overdressed. So all this shit was like, there was all this shit was going, these are a bunch of fucking stinky, smelly stinky. I fucking came all the way for this! But then, I just said, forget about all the shit, just look at the clouds and think that I'm in the fucking sky. And I started like hallucinating, and then the music started. And I was like, what the fuck's going on? What the fuck's going on? Oh my god, oh my god, all these fucking people! All these fucking people! Donald Trump, let's fucking cut his dick off. I'd bite it with my fucking teeth. I'd chew dick and spit it out. But yeah, fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Why am I not MCing?
Yeah!
Fucking wankers. They should just let me fucking MC now. Go off.
Go, go, go.
They let me.
You want to get high?
Alright, baby. Let's do it. Let's get high.
Awesome.
Well, why was it awesome? It's different.
Yeah, it was so sexy.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Sexy time. Your voice with the beats. Yeah, mid tempo like this. It was awesome.
This is my first time performing.
It can cause me.
Ever.
Ever.
Yeah. There you go.
How was it? My first time.
I really, really loved it. Yeah, it was really cool.
Thanks.
From the start, I don't know, the moment you arrived, I really thought you were some kind of like putting your mic out there, and then I didn't really notice that she was also a performer.
But then like,
you kind of got what I was trying to say.
Yeah, for sure. I don't know, the combination of you putting the records on and you
MCing,
yeah.
In four different languages.
Yeah.
French, German.
Ushuri Boom was also a really nice one. I learned this trip as well.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see the footage.
So Matt, what do you think of it?
I thought it was great. Absolutely.